of Star Command.
Sorry, no can do, Lightyear.
Surrender now, or pay later.
You won't stop me, Ranger.
Ow! 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 Ow!
Outstanding job, Rangers!
You can always count on us, sir.
I am Gravitina, the mistress of mass and all of its attraction. And I have a crush on you. Buzz, does it have to come to this?
There's only room in my life for one lady, Star Command.
No one refuses me!
I'm afraid so, Gravitina. Unless you'd like to surrender peacefully.
I'm afraid not, darling. Not darling.
Yes.
No!
It's time you learn that while you may conquer worlds, you cannot bend the will of men. Gravitina, you're a very, very evil lady, but somewhere there's a fellow who thinks evil and a great big head are just about the best things a girl could have.
Really?
Well, sure. And someday, Gravitina, when they finally let him out of that little room that they've got him locked up in, he'll move the heavens to find you. That's how love is. And in the meantime, keep that pretty little nose of yours clean.
No time to lose. Let's get busy. Wait. Yeah.
I am your doom. I am Nos4A2.
I am unimpressed.
Stop right there, Creepazoid.
Feed me energy, puny human.
I can see that we'll have to do this the hard way.
Yeah. stop me. Your powers are no match for mine.
Well, I'll certainly have to try, won't I?
Forces for launch. No, not lunch. Launch! Once Null's 482 destroy Star Command, the galaxy will be mine! Huh?
Not today, Zurg.
Lightyear? It cannot be!
Can so? Shouldn't we just hang up on him now?
Wait for it.
Curse you, Buzz Lightyear!
Never get tired of hearing that, do ya?
Nope. Score another one for the good guys.
That's right, we bad. Well, in a good way.
Where to now, Buzz?
To infinity and beyond!
Start.